Welcome back. Here we go again. Another question, video solutions, Cisco exam questions via Alpha Prep. All right. So Cisco routers will automatically add routes to their routing table for the subnet connected to each interface as long as what? So they're going to add routes to their routing tables to the people that are connected directly to them, because routers know who they're connected to. So how do they add those routes to the routing table automatically like that? We didn't put it in, it just learned it, because router knows, hey, I'm connected to you and I'm connected to you. How did that happen? How did they build it? Well, the interface has to be assigned an IP address in interface configuration mode. And obviously you have to turn on the interface. And then when you look at the protocol, right, the line and the protocol status needs to be up. What does that mean? Well, here we go. Here, let's assign an IP address to a router, okay? Interface configuration. So I go inside the F00, I'm in interface configuration mode, and I go IP address, and I put the actual IP address that's for that interface, and then I do a no shut. I turn it on, right? Which is no shut down, but you do a no shut, you turn on the interface. Right, and to make sure that this interface is cool and is up, we do the show IP in brief, right? And what does that show us? Well, that's the F00, that's where I set that up. I can see the IP address that's assigned, and now I can see that it's up. That's what you wanna see. You don't wanna see up, down. You don't wanna see shut down or down. And you don't want to see administratively down, okay? Administratively down means what? Hey, dummy, you forgot to turn it on. Down, layer one issue, something's going on physically. Up, down, encapsulation, synchronization issue, all right, layer two, all right? And then up, we're good to go. We have connectivity, remember, ping to verify. But yes, this is just, it's a no-brainer, hello? You got to put an IP address on the interface and then turn on that interface and then verify that there is no issue by doing the show IP in brief and saying, hey, it's up. Cool? That's it. Simple. See you in the next one.